Sometimes you have to let go of the picture of what you thought life would be like, and learn to find joy in the story you're living.